Y'all be safe out there today. It's a nasty, stormy day, and there's potential for some severe weather. But just remember, take it easy on days like this, because this is the rain and probably the storm that gives us our Harrington Lake back for 2023. Let's get ready for spring, y'all. These storms are just part of it. Enjoy your day.